Power 93.7 WBLK, the People's Station. I'm Yasmin Young. This is the 2 to 6 Takeover. And there is something really, really interesting and fun going on at the YMCA, the William Emsley YMCA this week. It's welcoming week. And I have Danielle Roberts, the executive director of the William Emsley YMCA, here to talk about what exactly Welcoming Week is.
Thank you for having me. Welcoming Week is an initiative to welcome immigrants and refugee populations into our community. We believe our community is stronger together, and we want to make sure that every culture is represented. The Y of the USA and the YMCA is partnering with this initiative to make sure that people feel welcome. It kind of coincides with the United Nations International Day of Peace, which, as you know, is on September the 21st. So this week is from September 15th through the 24th, and there's lots of activities to make people feel welcome into our facility.
Including tonight, there's traditional West African dance class, and that's going to be from 6 to 7. Talk a little bit about that.
So there's going to be a class that is free for anyone who is interested in trying. As you know, the Y is focused on health and wellness, so we wanted to have something fun for people to engage in, but also that was cultural. So the West African dance is something that we want people to try. You don't have to be a dancer. Anyone can come out and try it. It's going to be a free class from 6 to 7, so another way to just focus on fitness and having fun at the same time.
And then tomorrow you're actually holding a workshop that is basically training people on cultural diversity, cultural sensitivity, and just how to basically, you know, be a good person and a great person in this culturally diverse place that we live in.
Right, that's exactly it. Tomorrow it's the International Institute of Buffalo who is coming in at 10 a.m. right at the William Emsley Y. Anyone who is interested in being a part of that workshop can come in and take part in the class.
And then on the 21st, which is Thursday, is Zumba.
Yes.
And out at our block party, we had the Zumba instructor out there doing her thing, and that's going to be from 6 to 7. And Zumba is kind of a Latin dance, right?
That's right.
But it's very active, and it is definitely a good workout.
It's a good workout. It's high energy, high impact Latin infused dance movements with fitness included in that. And that's something that we always have at the Y. So
okay.
It's something that is a class that is representative, something that if you became a member of the Y, you could take Zumba at any one of our locations.
And then on Friday, people can come and try the Y for free, absolutely free.
Right. So this entire week, we have opened up our doors. Again, it's a welcoming week. So we want people to know what the Y has to offer the community so they can come in and get a tour. They can come in and try one of our classes. If they do decide to join the Y, we are waiving the join fee.
Okay.
And that is at all the Y locations. So it's welcome week at every Y. And then after Friday, we're going to have a culminating event on Saturday, which is our, you know, celebration at the end, which will be full with vendors, health fair. We're having a cultural potluck.
So there's going to be food from all over.
Right. So we want people to get that family recipe out, you know, that dish that you make.
Great grandma's recipe.
Yes.
Bring that in.
Right. Yeah. So we want you to share your cultural recipes with us and just have a really family-friendly, fun day. And then it will end with an international soccer game. We have invited others to come out.
Football.
Exactly. The game of football. It'll be some vendors there. We have Jericho Road with some information about health and wellness. Our diabetes prevention instructor will be there with information about the health and wellness classes that the Y has to offer. And just another time for us to come together in our community and make sure that we are supporting those populations of immigrants and refugees and people of all different nationalities and cultures,
right,
coming together for this event.
Because New York is definitely a melting pot. We have so many people from all over the world that end up right here in Western New York. And I'm really sad that I'm not going to be able to make it out on Saturday, because I would love to come out and try food from places that I, you know, have never even tried their food. And that's, you know, you don't always get that opportunity to try different foods from different regions of the world. So I'm
kind of sad
I'm going to miss that.
You know, they say food is like the universal language.
Exactly.
If you can break bread with someone or have a meal, you can bond with someone. So that's why we wanted to incorporate the food. But there will be cultural arts and crafts and just lots of things for people to do. So we hope that people will come out and try the Y.
So you can get more details on our website, WBLK.com. And it's welcoming week, not only at the William Emsley YMCA, but all YMCAs. But we would encourage you to go out to the William Emsley YMCA because they are great friends of WBLK. Danielle, I hope that this is a wonderful week for you all.
Thank you. Thank you so much for your support.